All right. There you go, dude. You found a bomb. Now we'll bust through in no time. We'll bust in no time. Alrighty, stand back. Let's follow the tracks to the end. What? The star's probably in the back. Let's moosey along now. Oh, guess you're right. I'd be just a burden on you fellas. Well then, I'm counting on y'all to find the kids here. Well, thanks a lot, Mario. Guess I'll be going back to ya. Yeah. You're gonna go back to Ma and tell her everything. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Oh, wait. What am I going back for? What is this? Can I go up here? Okay, so either. Oh, that's a bomb. Oh, that's another bomb. Can I actually go up there? If I just... Hey, I was able to. What's this for? Are there... Oh, okay. Oh, no. That's a lot of coins. I want to keep pressing Y to, like... I guess run faster. That's the cart that I'm not going to take just yet. Dang it. If I would have known. Oh, I could just jump over. Oh, no. Hey, okay. I guess it's time to fight. Is it boss fight time? I don't know yet. Are we going to actually fight a boss, though? We are. Okay. Okay, that's it. I thought I was supposed to do something else. Good day. The name's... Punchinello. Punchinello. Never heard of you. Punchinello. They say I'm a hothead, but I'll show them. You will make me famous. So long. Okay. I just wanna jump on people. That feels weird, because he's not, like, it doesn't seem like he's taking damage. Of course. No wonder. I was like, it felt weird. Alright, what is it going to tell us? So he has no weaknesses. So cheek. Everyone's so cheek. Okay. What are we supposed to do then? I guess what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out the micro bomb. Take it out. Bam. Oh, I think we should be able to do a thunderbolt and take them all out. I did it. Oh no, we took them all again. Uh-oh. Ooh, 100. Should the fireball work? Maybe? Kinda lame. Is he to just keep taking him out? What other... Does he do anything else? Okay, there we go. Not bad. Now let's level things up. Oh, right, he's going to bring out a bigger one, right? Yeah, okay. I think I remember now. And I have to keep attacking him and the bombs, I guess? Let's just take out the bombs. Uh-oh. Just like that, right? Defense up. I did not time it correctly. Uh-oh. It missed. Wait, that's not bad at all. I don't have to do that then. I was just making it more difficult than I was making it more difficult than what it actually is. Oh, the big bombs. Where's Mario scared? Why are you scared, Mario? Oh, wow. That one does hurt. Oh, no. He took out Mario. I'm gonna have to bring him up. Oh, no. Mario, you're dead. That was it. Oh no, he's gonna bring a bigger one? I don't recall. I must be dreaming. I'm ruined. I didn't want to do this, but now I have no choice. I think he's bluffing. Sim it down, Fluffy. I'm not gonna waste this on you. Who knows what might happen? Take your best shot. Enough. I've got my pride. Now you're in for it. Huh? What the hey? Why isn't it working? What the hey? Big not alive. All right, and then everything's going to blow up, right? Maybe. Everything. Everything. No, I think what's going to happen is, if I remember, the bomb is going to blow up, right? Yeah, I know. I remember. Something like that. It's going to blow. No. Uh-oh, and that's game over. What on earth was that? Well, we won the battle. Now I hope we don't lose the war. What? Where are dynamite and star? Dynamite and star? Oh, yeah, we're looking for dynamite and then the star. Dynamite. I guess that's the part of that's been answered. That part has been answered. Come on, Mario, hurry. Hey, we got the next star. Come on, we still have to find Dino and Mike. Dynamite. It reminds me of, what is it, the movie, the Thor movie? With, what is it? Des and Troy? I think it's the third Thor movie. Arg, this won't budge. Arg, I hate this stupid thing. It's Dinah and Mike. Help me here. Give me the mine car. Give the mine car a push. And I just did it. Why did I jump there? Hey, it looks cool. We gotta slow down here. No. Wait, what? Do it. What's going on there? I did the opposite. I don't understand. Am I supposed to do that? Like, break all the way? I forgot. Wait, what? That was so bad. I missed something over there. Oh man, I'm doing so bad. Do I break here like completely so I don't like die? Like I don't recall how to do this. Like, I press you, like, I think I am supposed to break, right? That was the shortcut, right? Right there. What am I supposed to do? I don't get it, what I'm supposed to do there. Am I supposed to break? Oh, okay, I think I get it now. So I gotta, like, just break just for a sec. That's all I thought. Hello? I did the opposite again. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. That was so bad. I'll have to come back and do it again. I wonder how those kids are doing. Sure wish they'd hurry up. Hold your horses, Ma. I asked Mari to help us out, so I reckon he'll bring them back when he's good and ready. I just have this odd feeling that they'll be dropping in on us anytime or any minute now. She was right. And boom. They still gotta use the door like everyone else, Ma. Now settle down. We're home. Gracious, they really did drop on or drop in on us. Oh, my poor babies. Are you okay, little mite? Are you hurt? Little mite. Nah, we're okay, Ma. Isn't that right, mite? We had fun. Ma, pap, papa. He's been knocked senseless. You poor baby, you're safe now. Dinah, haven't I told you often enough to never go into the mines by yourself? That's enough, Ma. Just be happy to have him back. We haven't thanked Mario proper either. I'm so embarrassed. Mario, we can't thank you enough for everything. For everything. What's that? The roof, you say? Nah, don't matter none. That don't matter none. Right, Pa? Ain't nothing at all. You just leave any repairs to me. Give me a holler if you ever need a hand with your place. Thanks again for bringing our babies back to us. Okay, then I guess I'm gonna end the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed. Latest.